My dad drew heroes with powers you couldn't always see until you needed help and realized they were the only ones there. Like the mighty condor, Shobo the homeless warrior, and of course, the amazing Incandesto. They all had power and purpose and courage. But when my dad couldn't get any of them published, he lost his. And even though my mom tried to help him get his courage back, there was nobody who could save him.